that is suffering you today.
Yes, sir.
Sir, hear me. It could have not happened yesterday. Today is the real day of manifestation. You're suffering not because you need to suffer. You're suffering because somebody went out. Might be in Ogoni. Might be in Calabar. Might be in Element here. It might be just libation. It might be one thing or the other. And the person might make a decree. Hey, here. I've done this, this has happened, this has happened, this has happened. Let this person suffer. Let this person. There are many of us that our suffering will still pass this if we did not stand up to pray. Yes. Because there are people that are not sleeping. You are resting. Excuse me. You have mind. You have good mind. But there are people that their mind is not like your own. Their intention is not what you're thinking. So they are making every move. What happened? 6 things about where. Number one, where you are today is as a result of where they sent you yesterday. Where they sent you yesterday. And the question is, where do they send you yesterday? I tell you that there are five why of life that you need to know. Who, what, where, when, and why. If you could know these 6 things, you can fight any battle that you are in life. Where do they send you? Why do they send you there? When do they send you? Who sent you there? What makes him to send you? Know these 5 things. And any battle, you can fight, sir. These are the 5 whys of life. Check it on the board, you see it. 5 whys. Number 2 things you need to know about where, please, because of time. There is no where that cannot weigh you down when they send you with a negative intention and God is not with you. There is nowhere that cannot weigh you down when they sent you with a negative intention.
Yes, sir.
My dear, never you judge yourself with another person.
Yes, sir.
But people are too bad.
Too bad.
People are too bad. Maybe your own intention may be on the other side.
Yeah.
Why many persons are having different negative intentions? Yeah. When a man sent you to any place with a negative intention, anything he said will happen.
Yeah.
Sorry, you never see their face when they go to Juju House.
Yes, sir.
You have not noticed them when they go there. Many of them go with seriousness. They kill him. And that is the end. They wanted them to finish you. They wanted them to end you like this. There are too many of them with too many intentions. Their intention is really bad. It's no good. Nothing is attached to their intention. Sir, I want to talk to you today. I don't know the negative intention that followed them to that Juju House. Many of them, they give you date. Many of them, they give you time to suffer. Many of them, they say you are going to pass through penury. Talk about jailer money. There is nothing they did not say against you because of their negative intention. What if God is not on your side? Their desire come to pass. What when they send you accident? What when they send people to kill you? Person will pay money to people to go and kill person. He get good mind for the person. He must have a negative intention. Now hear me now. I want to announce to all only 20 persons here. Whoever have any negative intention against your life to finish you before your time and is coming to your front to laugh with you, as you look up today, God, expose the person.
In the name of Jesus.
Your neighbor,
where?
Mobarika era bakara ma bae. Mobarika era bakara ma bae. Mobarika era bakara ma bae. Mobarika era bakara ma bae.
Mobarika era bakara ma bae.
Everybody might not get faith like me. And maybe when it comes to me, I will stand and I say, no weapon formed against me shall prosper. But what are the people that does not have faith like me? Not just to read the Bible, but to read the Bible and get belief. I want to balance this preaching. That no matter how it is, there are people here who does not have belief. There are men here who only pray anytime they come to church. They don't have any other prayer hour. No, what works for me might not work for you. And that is the reason why I am giving you this point. That the state between your rising and your falling in life depends on where they sent you. If somebody sent you into the house and bent on you that I will drag you down, many mighty men have come down because they sent them somewhere. Many mighty women have come down because they sent them somewhere. Christ saw you that I can't even chant and see you. You are going to have a swami. But when you are swung with the money, I can press you, you also advance you. I took my woman, but I'm not going to let her go. Then you let people over to the Rosa. Have the whole money you will have, and you will spend it on sickness and pain, problem. There are many of you here that your name is on an altar. There are many of you here is that they monitor you. Anytime they see that one good thing wants to happen to you, you will see one thing will surface. It is not because you are under attack. No, it is because you are being monitored. And anytime they monitor you now, it determines the strength where you will go in life. Let me tell you one thing. You cannot rise above this age when a strong man is holding you. Recognize this fact. That there are people who hold people. Maybe your uncle is by your side. A man told me that my uncle said, as long as his money is on me, I cannot pass above this level. And I've been on this level for 46 years. He said, my uncle told me, the uncle trained him in secondary school. And the uncle told him, I purposely trained you to use my money and lock you. Yes. I don't know if you understand me. Yes. And because of his money on him now, he sent him somewhere. I've already given my money. Many of our family are going down every day.